you. You may be seated.
I didn't know when I got older I'd talk so much, but I just have stories behind about every song. I remember when I was a young father and these kids were just infants. It was my responsibility and my opportunity, my privilege to meet their needs when they cried out to me. And you know, we have a Heavenly Father that knows a lot more about being a daddy than I know or than you know. When someone comes and kneels in faith, gives their heart to Him, I believe He pays attention to it. Just as I was in the hospital and heard the cries of my newborns when they came along, I believe He hears the cry.
A cry is heard resounding through the hallway. A father seems so restless and so worn.
Then with a shout to celebrate this long awaited day, the father rises to the cry of a newborn. And his cry for his labor is over, and he weeps because he's just been set free. And soon the child will understand that tears are dry by loving hands. The strong ones will safely carry him away. For the Father rises to the cry of a newborn.
Silence spreads across the congregation. The altar fills with name, sin has torn.